Quarterback Shepherd in the game. And now Shepherd actually taking the snap. And he's inside the 10-5. He's got room. And he's in for the score on touch. Nice cutback to the inside.
Should set the record all time on the LSU Tigers.
Jefferson on 3rd and 10 has to scramble. And looks downfield wide open man in the end zone. Touchdown Tigers.
It's against Virginia Tech, and he's capable of that every year.
Jefferson rolling out, looks into the end zone, open receiver, it's LaFell, and he's not quite in, or is he? They say touchdown, Brandon LaFell, his second. All the spacing they've created.
Hand off, touchdown, Vincent Smith. Robinson pitch out, right side, Vincent Smith wants to throw, he's got a man wide open. Touchdown, Michigan, Drew Dilio.
Minnesota to put some points on the board, at least mentally for their play.
And now the ball is loose on the ground. It's picked up by Michigan, and we're heading the other way. Courtney Avery showing off some speed. Bye-bye. Touchdown, Michigan.
Breaks it open. This is a foot race, and I think George Atkinson will win it easily. 56 yards. No flag. They fake the toss. Oh, it's out of his hands. Let's see. That's ruled a live ball. No pass. This is Stephon Tuitt. There are no flags either. And it will be ruled a fumble recovery and a
Navy and Jack Swarbrick, the athletic director. At Notre Dame. Here we go. Is it in? Yes, it is. Yep. Another touchdown.
Nice drive for the backups there.
Look at that third down, so much more manageable.
Coming right back with that running game with Hurd now, the ball carrier.
Physical runner.
Keeping it. Dobbs. First down, 15. Retains his balance, goes for the end zone.
On the ground,
okay, here we
right.
go. First down and 10 now. Dobbs stays upright, goes for the bomb, and he's got it. And this looks like a touchdown to Josh Malone.
Coming right back with the running play, Kamara. Sets a screen. Hurd, 30, 25, 20, 10, 5. Touchdown, Tennessee.
SU territory. CSU only has 6 plays total on offense. Swing it out to Devin Ross. And Devin. And the Buffaloes off to a good start. Will take a shot. And separation for Shea Fields.
Unless they give it to him one or two more times.
Here is Evans leaping for the end zone for a touchdown. So the kick is taken by C.J. Sanders.
Across the 20, and the ever-dangerous C.J. Sanders on the opening kickoff is going to take it all the way for Notre Dame.
So from the 37, fakes it to him, has plenty of time to survey the field,
and open at the goal line is Stepperson.
Meaningful it is to have that kind of positive influence. Kaiser to a wide open Durham Smythe. Touchdown, Notre Dame. Kaiser to the end zone, he's got a man, and it's caught in the end zone for the touchdown. Durham Smythe with another.
They give it to Gaskin, and he gets in the end zone.
him a touchdown. Second and six. He'll throw it again. Winds up. Goes deep. Looking for Pettis. Oh, what a catch. Pettis. Touchdown. Coleman again. Hits the edge. Brings it inside. High stepping. Touchdown. Now that. Coleman with room.
This a bedlam beatdown to claim the Big 12 championship.